Actor turned politician Rajnikanth, who was admitted to the Apollo hospitals in Hyderabad on Friday, has been discharged, the hospital said in an official release. His blood pressure has been stabilized and he is feeling much better, the hospital stated. Post discharge from the hospital, the actor had been advised to take complete bed rest. At a time when Rajnikanth is about to launch his own political party, the Hyderabad-based hospital has advised the actor to avoid stress and indulge only in minimal physical activities. The doctors, according to the hospital release, has asked him not to perform any activities that may increase the risk of contracting COVID-19. The superstar in the morning was reported to be stable and there was nothing alarming in his medical reports. Rajnikanth was recently admitted to the Apollo Hospital, Hyderabad on Friday due to severe hypertension and exhaustion. According to the official statement by the hospital on Sunday, there is nothing alarming in the investigation reports of the actor. News Desk.